Hello, I am back, and I'm ready to take on the world, but first, I'm gonna kill these robots, because I don't trust robots. I'm very paranoid that they want to kill me and the world, so I'm gonna shoot you. Actually, I'm gonna shoot these ones, they're probably weaker. Always shoot the weak ones. Remember that, and you will get far in life. And one of them is dead. One of them is dead, and two of them are possibly gravely wounded. Also, it's best to do as much damage to as many of them as you can, because then they're all aggroed on me, the invincible one, instead of my very, very vulnerable friends. So, like that. Ian was hit for minor damage, but I was hit for no damage, and that is the point I wanted to make here. So, I'm going to shoot you. Make sure you stay at me. I'm going to shoot you. And I'm going to kill you too. Just because you're annoying. You're dead. Perfect. And I just want Ian and Khajiit to kill that robot. I have too much hope in her, though. Forgot she can't hit very much. So spread my death to both of them evenly. Because I'm very fair. Ooh, he's dead. Oh no, Khajiit. You're even more vulnerable. Come on, you missed. Ian's not even trying to attack anymore. So that's just not good. He gave up on life. Thought you know a guy. There you go. Finally he attacks. Oof. Kaja. Come on, Kaj. Come on, Kashmir. Kitty. Don't know what else to call you. Kashmir, kitty. There you go, you're safe now. That's a lot of experience. Good job. Even though I'm pretty sure I'm the only one who really did much killing. You are dead. Die. Now. Perfect. Now, I go here to attack anybody who else tries to come. Oh, I angered off that entire flock of enemies. Well, if you want to attack me, I say come at me. And I will answer you with my plasma rifle. And my laser rifle companion. And my shotgun power armor companion. Because he's not very smart and won't take out his plasma rifle or his laser rifle. No matter how smart of an idea that probably is. Oh, cat. You're gonna die. You're gonna die here, cat. Don't do it. Don't you. Cat, you're in the fire range. You're very dangerously in range of death. I don't like that. I worked hard to give you all of your stuff, and this is how you repay me. Can't kill him otherwise. Oh no, he has a, he'll attack us regardless. Man, this is a tricky situation. By tricky, I mean it's not really that bad. Just she's not smart. I should have gave her a different weapon, maybe. Where is she going? Ooh. Ian was hit for 15 damage, and I was only hit for 2. Okay, what's going down here? I'm reloading, for starters. Can't hit you, so I'm gonna just kill you. Just to save Ian a shot or two. I'm gonna move down, hopefully get into a better range. Also lead you guys out of the line of fire, because I'm swell. I'm a swell guy. I think about you and your well-being. So you should take that. Oh, don't you, you dumb, dumb person, you. I can't believe that you just did that. To kill him. And if you die, she's getting your armor. I don't think you want that. Cause that's just sad. It's up to you. I believe in you. Ian, kill at least that one super mutant. The rest will funnel out here and we'll kill them. Shoot that. Shoot that once more. Shoot that all night. Shooting pool, man. So just like that. Melted. Sweet, they don't care about him. That's exactly what I was hoping would happen. But it only takes one to kill him. I don't like those odds, especially since he's chasing them down to punch them. Ian. And you. I still don't actually even know your name. Hence why I call you Cat. I think that's close to her name. But there's just no way of knowing. Well, there is a way of knowing. I could read. Yes. Yes, come this way. Come outside the door and I will kill you two. Oh, they're just lined up right there. So, Ian and Cat, if you would so kindly kill those ones. Oh, Cat, no. Oh, thank God. Yes, come to me, mutants. Try to fight me. You will die. Can you take a step back? It's a little hard to hit you point blank, apparently. Shoot him. Shoot him, shoot him up, shoot him. Missed two shots. Ian, you're getting damaged. You should run. Or use some of those stim packs that I invested in you. Ooh, that guy has a plasma rifle. He's now enemy. Oh, no. Oh, dear. That scared me more than anything. Okay, first things first. I need to get both that flamethrower... that other guy off of him. Can I hit any of them? It's more important. I think the flamethrower did the most damage to him, actually, so I'm gonna make sure that guy gets off him. Get off him! Son? 7 damage. Jeez. Oh dear, I'm getting. Catch! They killed her. Ian, it's just me and you now. We gotta toughen up for her. She gave her life so we can do this. We'll finish the mission. You're dead. Killing you too, you son of a gun. Who's next? Who's next? You can't hurt me. You can't touch me. I'm murdering all of you. You dirty apes. How do you like that? Hurts, don't it? Yeah. Burn, baby. I'm getting up here. I'm killing you. Let me at the rest of you. You dirty scoundrels. Who murdered my friend. I just learned her name, in fact. Die. Oh, you. Yeah, that's right. Bleed. Cat. Cat, where are you? Cat. She's under all these bodies. I can't even find her body. Where is she? Cat. It's tragic. She's somewhere in here. That's such a way to die. See the remains? I can't even find her. I'll finish the mission for you, Cat. You bastard! It's your fault! You died too! Dying today. I'm killing your master and I'm bringing him to the grave myself. And you're gonna die. Yeah. All of you. What are you gonna do? Poke me? You and your robes have no power here. You're dead. You're gonna die. Melt your skin too. It's not a good way to die. It looks very disgusting, actually. You're next. The one mysterious lone man. You. Melted. Now, I don't know where the master is, but I'm assuming... Oh, this seems to actually be blocked off. He's probably not back there. Oh, wait. It opened. Oh, you son of a bitch. You see the master of the super mutants. Ian? We're going in. And we're gonna kick some ass and take some names. For Khajiit. Khaja. I'm getting hit for damage. I don't know why. Oh crap, character. Eye damage. Ooh. My perception's at 2. When did this happen? This is news to me. I'm gonna try to use a medical kit. Failed to do any healing. Shoot. I'm going to do a quick little wait. Cannot rest while hostile critters are nearby. You know what? I don't even need a good eye, alright? I'll kill you without it. 2 perceptions enough. That's how much of a man I am. I have enough medicine in me to kill a whole army. Mr. Master.
So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity? Or do you die here?
Join.
Die.
Join.
Die.
You know what? If you can prove to me that your unity is better course for many, I'll help you.
I don't have to prove anything to you.
Prove.
Your ego demands you tell me. All villains have strange urge to explain everything.
I am no villain.
You have no idea what I or...
the Unity.
...is about.
Then tell me what you are about.
The
Unity
will bring about the Master Race.
Master.
Master!
One able to survive, or even...
thrive.
...in the Wasteland. As long as there are differences, we will...
tear ourselves apart!
...fighting each other. We need one race.
Race!
Race!
One goal.
Goal!
Goal!
One people. To move forward to our destiny.
Destiny.
Yeah. You want it to be the mutants,
of course.
Huh?
Mutants are best equipped to deal with the world today.
Who else?
The ghouls?
Please.
Normals?
They brought nuclear death to us all. This will be the age of mutants.
Mutants.
Interesting, and do you think I'm gonna let you do this? You really do, don't you? Well, what about those who oppose you?
They will be
punished
for their insolence.
You mean to kill them?
Of course not. Most will be offered a chance to become a mutant.
Those who deny this
opportunity
will be sterilized and
let go. Those that resist will be
executed.
You're one sick puppy. Time to put you down.
You think you can destroy me?
Destroy
me?
I do. I'm going to. I'm gonna do just that. You hit me for one shot? You can't handle me! Speaking of which, I'm going to retreat! Just so those robots don't come at me. Alright, it's up to you to keep those soldiers off of me, Ian. Actually, I don't think you can trust me with that. That's a pretty big responsibility, huh? I'll just focus on the master and heal every once in a while since I'm... Oh, shoot. I can't hit anything because of my eye. I'm gonna have to move closer to this guy. It's a good thing he doesn't do too much damage. You didn't murder this guy. Good job. Wow. I'm thoroughly impressed. Two spaces closer. 82%. I'm willing to take those shots. You think you can hurt me there? Me there? Yes, I can, and I'm going to. Ian, focus on those guys. You will not defeat the Unity. Unity. Interesting. Ian, you're doing fantastic. Keep them off me still. Let's see. Severely wounded already? I'm just getting started on you, man. After I heal myself, that is. Even with my bum eyes, I can still take you down. You're trying to be a master race that can't even handle me. Huh! That guy's actually helping me more than harming me. He hurt the master and I didn't even take damage. Kill. Kill him. How much damage? You're almost dead already? You will die this round. Ah, Ian, stay alive just a little longer. We're almost done here. You're dying this time. You were hit in the mystery for 11 points. This is when you die, Master. And I prove that I... Oh! Did it. Alright. Now that you're dead, your lackeys here will die too. Oh! Sorry, Ian. There we go. I was hit for no damage. It's good. Let's keep it that way. Yeah, that's good. Just heal yourself, Ian. I'll try not to hurt you again. He's dead. Alright, I'll try one more shot on him. I missed. Try once more. I'm out of ammo. He ran out of ammo. Perfect. Oh, Ian, come on. I didn't know your AI was damaged. He's dead. Good job. We gotta get out of here. Character. There's not any point. I need to escape. Come on, Ian. We gotta go now. There's no time to waste. Da da da. Da da da. Oh, dear. That timer's getting there. Come on, Ian. This way. Hurry. Gun it. Up the elevator. We got 190 seconds, I'm guessing. 203 seconds. Alright, we have a little bit more time than I was assuming. But we still have to fight through the cathedral. Is this door closed? You have some irregularities in the valve. Oh, thank God I can open that. Otherwise, I literally would have died. Right outside of the place. But hey, you know, even if I die, mutants died too, so that's a good mission in my opinion. Very good mission. Just need to escape. Nobody seems to have noticed. I've caused quite the ruckus, though. Only 150 seconds left. Ian, where are you? I'm so sad that I couldn't find Kasia's body. I don't know what I don't know what to tell her family. Ooh.
You managed to destroy the vats. Then you killed the Master before he could realize his twisted plans. With the Master gone, his armies flee to the east in fear of retribution from the remaining normals. The ghouls of Necropolis learn how to maintain the repaired water pump and eventually rediscover many lost secrets of engineering. They form a business, selling this technology to other towns. In Shady Sands, Tandy helps her father Aradesh bring a new community and new life out of the broken remains of the world. They are responsible for the new California Republic, whose ideals spread across the land. Killian Darkwater takes firm control of Junktown, drives out the last of Gizmo's kind, and then enforces his own brand of frontier justice. Life is fair and safe under his law. The Brotherhood of Steel helps the other human outposts drive the mutant armies away with minimal loss of life on both sides of the conflict. The advanced technology of the Brotherhood is slowly reintroduced into New California with little disruption or chaos. The Brotherhood wisely remains out of the power structure and becomes a major research and development house. The Desert Raiders eventually regroup and manage to terrorize small communities in the years following your adventures. Your involvement with the various places and people of the Wasteland is well documented by future historians. Only a single question remained unanswered. What happened to you?
It's the Overseer.
You've done it. That's wonderful. Amazing. I'm so proud of what you've accomplished, what you've endured. There's no way that people of the Vault can ever thank you enough for what you've done. You've saved all our lives. Who knows? Maybe even saved the human race. Yes. That makes the rest of this even harder.
What?
Everyone will want to talk to you. Every youngster will look up to you and want to emulate you. And then what?
And then everything goes back to normal. Everyone's happy, right?
They'll want to leave. What happens to the Vault if we lose the best of a generation? What if we are the only safe place in the world? You just gave us back all these lives. I can't take the chance of losing them.
Come on, man. Don't be like that.
I've made a lot of tough decisions since I took this position, but none of them harder than this one. You saved us, but you'll kill us. I'm sorry. You're a hero, and you have to leave.
But I don't want to go. Do you wish to continue playing Fallout? This will allow you to keep playing for an additional 12 in-game years. Nope. End my current game. This is over. We've done it. Ian, me and you, we've seen a lot. We went. We ventured. We found a new friend. We found a dog. However, both were taken away from us by the mutant army. Now I guess it's just me and you, buddy. We will go and we will venture. And we'll just keep on doing that. That's a lovely thing to be stuck in my screen. Goodbye, Vault Dweller.
When you are all alone.
Thank you for watching, everybody. I really appreciate it.